The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Guys, for this ever dangerous Hell in a Cell match.
That's right, Cole. There is so much more than a win on the line here tonight. We're also talking about these superstars' well-being that's at stake.
Introducing
can't wait to see what the big dog, Roman Reigns, has in store tonight. Big time slam. Vicious. Now watch the northern lights. And look at the champion into the cover. That wasn't even close to three.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Himself into this mess.
Well, he's got to get himself out of it now.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. That was an easy kick out for Roman. Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt. Harsh impact. The champion into the cover.
Frankensteiner. Though it wasn't mentioned early in his WWE career, Roman Reigns comes from a royal bloodline in the world of sports entertainment. He's the son of WWE Hall of Famer Sika. Reigns also comes from the Anahuasi family and is related to people like The Rock, The Usos, and WWE Hall of Famers Rikishi and Yokozuna.
While Roman first had dreams of dominating the gridiron after an incredible college career at Georgia Tech, sports entertainment is in his blood.
When you talk about Roman Reigns' family in this business, you're talking about him.
Here he goes. Impactful slam.
Big opportunity here.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting
Superman punch. Can he finish the job?
Real quick, let's remind everybody that there are no rules inside a Hell in a Cell, meaning the referee's sole
spear. What a maneuver. This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum up.
The champion into the cover. And he kicks out.
Just power out.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Just as important as Byron's point about there being no rules inside the cell, the same holds true for outside the structure. As we've seen many times in the past, superstars don't always stay within the cell.
No, they don't, Cole. In fact, a lot of times you'll see them competing on top of the cell of all places.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
The challenger not in a great place. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
If he doesn't find a way to mount a sustained offense soon, you can bet this Hell in a Cell match will be over. And you can put a check in the loss column for him.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, my. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh. Things have gotten much worse for Roman Reigns. He could be out of this match.
We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
And you get the feeling that he's not going to look back at this match with great fondness. Reigns just too fast for him. Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Ooh, what impact.
Oh! Boom, what impact. Oh, nasty impact. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
That's over at this point.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
This has been a battle.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's beautiful technique.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Cole, I don't think people realize how much strength it takes to execute a move like that.
He's looking.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Had a plan and executed it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here we go.
Hellacious power slam.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
And the champ kicks out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
He has him right where he wants him.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Dodges a bullet there. Float over. And it was DDT.
Spiked him.
You've got to believe this one's over.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Oh! Boom, what impact.
Of this match has been incredible.
Oh man, jarring headbutt.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Boom.
Physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
The intensity of this has been incredible.
Ooh, what impact.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Oh, nasty impact.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Oh!
keeping his competitor going.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Him off here.
When you look inside that cell and see all this carnage, you can't help but wonder just how much more of this these superstars can take.
He's in control.
Oh man, Roman Reigns is really feeling the pressure.
Wow, Roman Reigns is being controlled. What's he got in mind?
Oh man, Roman Reigns is really feeling the pressure.
Roman Reigns seems helpless.
Really working over the body.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Slam with authority.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. I can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
This is the beginning of the
beautiful technique.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Look out. He's too quick for him now. Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Superman punch!
Looks like this one's going to go in the champ's favor. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Stand. This could be it.
Oh, man, what a driver. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
Roman, you got to believe this one's over.
What an assault on
him. Look at this. Locked in. Submission move here.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap Gold.
Boom, what impact. One grabs him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
This could be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
The end may be near.
Is he done?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's lining him up.
He's
oh, that's the impact.
Game, set, match.
Here's the pin. Title on the